So this is the final custom. She has flowers and leaves all over her, which I think is pretty cute. I'm happy that I did them on the tail because I wasn't originally going to do that. And then she has wings and white paws and this white little triangle marking on her. I did all of the clay with molds that I got online, so I'm happy they were able to work out. But yeah, I think she's super cute overall. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to check out my other videos like this, you can check out my channel. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Bye!